I would say this movie is about accepting who you are, you know, not trying to be something you're not. And even if that's something that's flawed, you know, I think we all have skeletons in our closet, you know, some more than others. But if you just make peace with yourself and who you are and admit to yourself that family is something that's important, no matter how screwy it is, you will have what is hopefully a hit R-rated comedy.